the year 2020 started with a big wave of hope and positivity and great expectations, none of us knew it would be the strangest year of our lives. Life as we know it crumbled by a microscopic virus that made life as difficult as it could get. Some lost their loved ones, some lost their jobs, their businesses, and their ability to provide for their families. The word normal lost its meaning and uncertainty took its place. But was all that happened only difficult and sad? Didn't this extraordinary event bring anything positive? To me, it certainly did. In my opinion, the world didn't experience a time this transformational since the last World War. And we, human beings, started a transformation of our own with it. Yes, maybe the concept of normalcy became vague, but some other words regained power in their existence, like resilience, empathy, strength, support, compassion, help, creativity, courage, integrity, showing up, reaching out. A different way of human connection started to bloom. Gratitude, humility, and appreciation took a starring role in our daily lives. Material possessions lost their gravity, while savoring a great moment with family and friends became a significant source of happiness. So, when I look back to 2020, I can't say that it has been a bad year. It has been a year filled with changes and new beginnings. Life gained a brand new meaning. Friendship moved from in-person to online, which brought the opportunity of connections to morph from local into international. I, for one, never had these many friends around me, even if virtually still there for me. I never felt this accepted and appreciated by this big and loving community. Now we are on the verge of 2021. As we always do, at the beginning of any new and important event, we are again hopeful, excited, and motivated about the coming year. Because we are human, and when there's a chance to restart and recreate, we always take it, and we should. After all, thinking positively never hurts. We create our reality through our thoughts. What we think, we become. What we feel, we attract. And what we imagine, we create. So my wish for the new year is for everyone to realize their capability of manifesting their wildest dreams. Happy New Year to you all. Welcome 2021.